So, hi there. You asked me for a more powerful version of the FM transmitter, and I made one, but it's very, very, very tricky to build because you need a very sensitive filter and at least three-stage RF amplifier to get more power. But still, it's a pretty weak transmitter. So I will show you some problems you will have without a good filter. So here's the transmitter working. Moment. Now let's have a look at the harmonics. Oh well. Okay, but as I've said, I've built a very, very selective filter here, although the whole construction is pretty messy, but it does work. I get a range of about 100 meter of a really, really, really good sensitive receiver, which is much more than this transceiver can handle. This transmitter. So now I've a two-stage RF filter for the harmonic and API filter on the output, and now let's have a look at the signal at a distance of maybe 2.5 meters from the transmitter. Okay, now we are 2.5 meters away from the transmitter. Okay. Amplifier is switched on, so the radio is on maximum sensitivity. So this is the transmitter now with the filter, pretty well adjusted. You can hear it a little bit in the static. And here we have a very strong signal. Okay.